Minnesota's chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations is calling for a hate crime probe after an attack on a Muslim DoorDash driver. CAIR says that the driver was attacked early Sunday morning by a customer who they claim hit the victim and shouted, quote, "Go back to your country," among other racist slurs. A witness ran to help until police arrived. The alleged attacker was arrested. CAIR would like them to face hate crime charges. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.